Hello everyone, how are you? My name is Marcos from Spot at Home Madrid, and today I'm gonna show you this beautiful two-bedroom apartment located in Costanilla de San Pedro, which is right in the center of the city. The closest underground station is La Latina, which is just 3 minutes walking from here, but you can also go walking, for example, to Tirso de Molina in around 10 minutes and to Sol, the main square of Madrid, so location is very convenient to move around the city. You are in a wonderful part of Madrid. This two-bedroom apartment is located on the third floor of a building with elevator, and once you enter you will find an exterior apartment with central air conditioner, two complete bathrooms in total, because in bedroom number two you will find an ensuite bathroom. You have this living area, your fully equipped kitchen, and three balconies in total, two here in the living room and one in bedroom number two. I'm sure you're gonna like it, so if you follow me, I will show it to you, okay? Let's go. This is the elevator of the building, and here you have this two bedroom apartment. Remember, it's on the third floor of the building, and this is the first thing that you see when you enter in the property. You have this lobby here with an storage, and starting from the left you will find bedroom number one, which is the interior bedroom. You have a small window going to the interior patio that I just showed you with the elevator. After that you have the fully equipped kitchen. Here you have the complete bathroom to share, right here in front of the entrance. This is the storage that I was talking about. And in the exterior part of the house you will find this very luminous living room, bedroom number two, with a private balcony and ensuite bathroom. It's a stunning property, looking great. We are back to the beginning, sorry, and let's start with this bedroom number one. It's quite simple to show. You just have a double bed, a couple of lamps. This is the window going to the interior patio, and that's it. I think you have a space to put a small desk, for example, in case you want to use this bedroom to study. And well, from here you get the air conditioner and the heating. You can control it from a device that you have in the living room. Remember, it's central. In this storage you can keep plenty of clothes. For example, as you saw in bedroom number one, you don't have a wardrobe, so this one can be for you, for example. And you have another one right here to keep maybe the cleaning products of the house. In the complete bathroom you will find your shower, the sink, the toilet, and this shelving to put your beauty products. As you saw in bedroom number two, you have an ensuite bathroom, so this bathroom can be for bedroom number one if you can organize it like that. This is the fully equipped kitchen that comes with everything that you may need to cook. It's colorful and equipped with modern equipment. You have the fridge with your freezer, microwave, oven, the dishwasher, the sink, washing machine. I can see a kettle, a coffee machine, a toaster, electric stove, and if you open here you will find cutlery. You have more utilities, pans and pots, you have glasses, and you have plates. It's a wonderful kitchen for those who like cooking, because you have plenty of space and you can enjoy a lot preparing your meals. We already saw the interior part of the apartment. Remember, bedroom number one, the fully equipped kitchen, and the complete bathroom.
Let's see this bedroom number two. Well, here you have this central device that I was talking about to control the air conditioner and the heating. You also have here in bedroom number two. Well, check that. You have all these storage to keep your clothes. I think this bedroom number two, it's perfect for a couple. Here you have your balcony with spectacular views. This is, I would say, Iglesia de San Francisco el Grande, but probably I'm wrong. I'm not really good at churches. But well, you have incredible views to here. And this Costanilla San Pedro, it's a quiet street. Here you have these two more balconies. They are the balconies of the living room. In this bedroom number two, you have the double bed. You also have a storage behind the bed, apart from all these wardrobes. You have the chest of drawers. And this is the ensuite bathroom with two sinks, storage to keep your beauty products or the hair dryer, the toilet paper, for example. Here you have your own shower. And on the other side, you can close the door, okay, to separate the toilet from this part. We are just missing to see this living room that comes with a dining table. It is nicely decorated, in my opinion. You have two balconies, as I told you, the television, and a lot of shelvings to put your books or your decoration stuff. But it looks beautiful already. And that's pretty much what I can show you today from this two-bedroom apartment located in Costanilla de San Pedro, which is just 3 minutes walking from La Latina underground station in the center of Madrid. This is on the third floor of a building with elevator, and it comes with central air conditioner, 3 exterior balconies in total, 2 bedrooms, 2 complete bathrooms, a fully equipped kitchen, and this beautiful living area. So if you like it like me, you can go now and book it with Spotahome.